Wilkinson goes after it. Dubinsky bumps into him, and the puck is deflected over the glass and out of play. Now Krivokrasov bumps in the corner, and Cam Russell comes in with Wilkinson.
Wilkinson didn't like the way Krivokrasov pushed him after. And here we go, Cam Russell and Wilkinson. Oh! And away we go.
I think Russell caught a surprise left hand as the two were getting set to square off. And Wilkinson caught him flush. And Wilkinson landed some pretty good shots.
Didn't knock him down. And they exchanged head to head, flesh to flesh, a mouse under the eye already.
Former teammates Neil Wilkinson with Chicago at one time came to the Winnipeg Jets on June 3rd of 1994.
That was a pretty good one.
Made up for what the fans were anticipating in the first period, but something that did not develop. So Russell and Wilkinson go to the penalty box for 5 minutes, and Cam Russell caught a left hand as he was getting set to square off with Wilkinson, and he may have a bit of a mouse under the left eye.